I would assume not so coincidentally, as the first pitch to Fox is a swing and a blooper down the right field line. The first baseman ranges back, and at the last second, reaching out, Francisco Arcia for the first out of the second.
Here it is. And Seguin swings it, hits it high in the air, deep to left. Headed back is Lavin, and he cannot get it. It's down on the warning track. Around third and headed for home is Greg Bird. An RBI double for Rob Seguin. What a battle. And he wins it. A 1-0 lead for the Thunder.
Pitcher and a position player.
There goes the runner, and Williams yanks this one down the right field line. That's a fair ball. It takes two hops, and then it's off the wall. Headed around third and for home now, it's Francisco Arcia. The throw is late. It's an RBI double for Mason Williams. He's reached three times tonight. It's a 3-2 ball game. Payoff pitch to Fox. Swung on and lifted to right. One step in, and the right fielder Cave makes the catch.
Here it comes. Swing and a ground ball hit to the shortstop. Could be two. Serna flips to Cartwright. The lead relay to first is in time. Ball game over. A 4-2 victory for the Reading Fightin' Phils. The Thunder bring the tying run to the plate in both Jake Cave and Ben Gamble, but they aren't able to do anything with Ali Castillo's leadoff single.